My name is Ed Tang, and I'm the head of the first open sale. Over the years, it's become the go-to place for collectors, both established and new collectors, of contemporary art. The variety is quite astonishing. There is something always for everyone. First Open does offer works by established and up-and-coming emerging artists. We curate the sale, whether it's artists who are having a revival or artists who are having exhibitions at museums. We try to source these works. What I actually love about First Open is it's about starting a relationship, talking to the clients and seeing what it is that they are particularly interested in or what they are looking for. When you come through the doors and see the preview, you'll be able to see what it is that you're more drawn to and really develop your own tastes and ideas. I think for someone in the know or know what they're looking at, it could be quite an exciting process of acquiring works of art. They're always hidden gems. I hope people know and talk about First Open because being in New York, it is the center of the art world and there's so much happening. But the audience really is global. With Christie's.com and our online platform, it is always a click away.